Hi guys, my grandson assembled this afternoon all on his own. Unfortunately, it's probably the least stable out of the whole set because it's so tall. So it's quite difficult to get it to walk without it falling over. You can adjust the legs a little bit by bending them a touch. I'll see what I can do, see if I can get it to walk for any length of time.